Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to LEGO Brawls for the Nintendo Switch. There it is, as you can see. LEGO Brawls, as far as I'm aware, is a platform fighter, but it's a LEGO game? Which is cool. Who do I want to be? I kind of want to be this guy. Super Wrestler. Yeah, let's do it. Super Wrestler. I'm excited for this. Oh, there you go. There's the key art right there. I know nothing about this. I saw it in a Nintendo Direct once, and I was like, yeah, okay. I like platform fighters. I like LEGO games. I'm gonna pre-order this. It arrived like last week, I think, and I've yet to try it out, so I figured quick play. That makes the most sense, I would say. And like I said, I really don't know anything about this. Oh, okay. So just move forward. Oh, this doesn't look great. This doesn't look great at all, I gotta say. This looks pretty bare bones. But I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. Use your weapon to attack. Oh, my weapons being my fists. Was that the queen? Oh, that's unfortunate timing. Okay, am I beating these guys up? I'm supposed to be going this way. Okay, there is no rumble, which really threw me off for a second there. Is this a platform fighter? Was I wrong? Is it not? Am I supposed to just be here? I guess I'm just supposed to beat these guys up. Use your power up. I don't think this is a platform fighter anymore. Never mind. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Okay, I got a fast fall. I'm also dying. Oh, you. Hello. This is kind of weird how I can just sort of... Oh, you're on a dragon. Okay. I'm getting no sense of impact from anything that I'm doing. Am I winning? Am I dying? I think I'm dying. I got a meter at the top left. Unsure what that's about. Did I win? The queen won. Oh, I guess I was fighting for the queen. This is very unfortunate timing. I know I just said that, but oh my god. I did it. I won. Is it not a platform fighter? I just don't know what's going on. Okay. Fish. What? That's not a fish. That's a cat. Why did that just pop up on my screen? Okay. Customize your character. Good. Yeah, I'll do that. Can I give him a hat? Only the things that we've unlocked so far. That's interesting. So it's not really too much customization. Give him a different face. Nah, we'll keep his face. What is this? Capes? Oh wait, that gets rid of his, that gets rid of his hair. I need him to have luscious locks. His body right here, we can just give him generic red man body. To give him a tail? Okay. And then, yeah, we'll keep his pants as is. And then can I give him a fish? Oh, the fists are indeed a weapon. Wait, where's my... Okay, it's over there. Click on that. Fish? Yeah, we'll give him a fish. This is... Okay, never mind. I can give him a gun. Or an idea. Or a jetpack. Okay. The jetpack is his weapon? I want to go with the jetpack. How does that even work? And where's my cursor? It's over on the left. Okay. A fence? Huh? What is going on? Is this my... Oh, I guess this is like my special move? I'll give him the laser barrage. Rocket fist. Hammer car. Cosmic glider. I like rocket fist. That's pretty cool. And then... Oh, his victory pose. Why would anybody ever go with this? I'm giving him an anti-grav. Okay. Yeah, I'm done. Save and exit. What just happened? I guess we'll just go to Brawl, right? Oh, there he is. What does the Y button do? Takes me back to the customization. That makes sense. Alright, let's go. Is this online only? Am I fighting people online? Is that Ninjago? Monkey! Yeah, we'll go Ninjago, whatever's going on. I really don't know. Unsure if this is a platform fighter like I originally thought it was, but... I think... Don't know. I guess we're about to find out. Oh, well. Yeah, these look like custom characters, all right. Interesting. Incredible caveman. Superb brawler. Okay, it's a team fight. I'm confused. It just threw me in. Is it an online-only game? I mean, I guess, you know, there's an offline mode, but... We'll see. We'll see once we get into actual gameplay, because I am incredibly confused. What is Monkey Kid? And why does my guy look so sad and scared? You see his face? Oh, I pressed... I meant to double tap so I could zoom in. Oh, well. Monkey. So that's Monkey Kid. Collect the peaches. There I am. I still have my fish, so I guess it was a secret or a special move or something that I was doing. I got a peach. Okay. This thing. Okay, that gives me a special move. And that gives me my other special move. I just used this- oh, it's a bomb thing. This is kind of a platform fighter, but also no. Oh, okay, I'm the avatar. What is happening? I don't think this is the move I selected before, is it? I'm very, very confused right now. Seems like everybody has a stupidly powerful fast fall. Also, apparently I'm in first place, so that's cool. Oh, my jetpack. Oh. Good to know, it just explodes. Okay. And give me these. Okay, so I guess we get multiple different types of special weapons we can use. Oh, I killed a guy. Oh, killed another guy. This is very weird, I have to say. I'm in first, apparently. But I don't quite know what I'm doing. And I don't think any of these guys seem to know what they're doing either. These could be CPUs. I could be not facing people online, and these are just computer players. I legitimately have no idea. There's my laser beam ball. Okay, that literally just sends me straight up and then it's done. Okay. I would like you for my big fist attack. Big fist, rocket fist, hell yeah. I haven't seen another peach in a while though. It's apparently what I'm supposed to be collecting. So you have a pizza for me? You are a pizza. Okay. That's good to know. Oh, okay, getting away from that. I don't know if I have a shield button. I have a dash. With R and ZR also works. I can't do it going upward. My right stick doesn't seem to do anything. Okay, interesting. Oh, you turned into a big fella. Yeah, I'm getting out of there. Okay then. Oh, there's a peach. I need that. Oh, I think I have my jet glider thing now as well. Nope, I just threw whatever that was. Unsure. Is that who's in the lead, or... What's the crown? Bro, I have so many questions, and none of them are getting answered. I have no clue. There's another peach that we're all struggling to grab. Take that! I sent out an eagle at you. So, I guess maybe the guy who's in the lead after me is over here? Up there? Yeah, okay. Oh, no, he is in the lead? It says I'm in first. Oh, we're on a team, aren't we? I have no clue. I got so many questions. That's literally villager side B. I won the game. What just happened? I have no clue what I just did. But I came first. Am I the only one on the Switch? Is everybody else playing on something else? Or were they all CPUs? I still have no idea, because they got the little internet icon. So I don't know if I was playing against actual people there or not. Too easy. Oh, I just unlocked him. Okay. Again, am I online right now? I guess I am. Because it shows the little Nintendo Switch icon. Okay. I'll go for Ninjago again. I am very confused by this game. I have the box right here. Let's take a look. Build and bash your way to the top. Customize LEGO Brawlers. Mix and match official LEGO bricks and parts to create unique minifigure LEGO Brawlers. Fan favorite LEGO themes. Battle your way through epic LEGO themes and sets. Global leaderboards. Compete with family, friends, and players around the world on the leaderboards. And then multiple game modes. Levels offer unique challenges, win conditions, and multiplayer game modes. Yeah, okay. I still don't really know what I'm doing. I don't know how I won that, or if these are even real people. Because we don't exactly have names. It's just the whatever our character ended up getting called. I will admit, it's not the worst thing I've ever played. There's no sense of impact from anything, though. That's a big issue I have with this, is when I hit someone, it doesn't feel like I'm hitting someone. You know what it feels like? Super Smash Flash. That's what it feels like. Team Bandit, Team Sheriff. Okay. Control the point. Okay. So we got the blue health. I guess I should probably... I'm gonna follow these guys. They seem to know where they're going. Or maybe they don't. I'm just being dumb. Alright, give me this. And give me that. So I can have my Oh, wait, what are my special moves? This is different. That is not the move I had before. Okay. Did it pick a different guy, or just give me different I don't know. It seems like everybody who's in this doesn't know what they're doing, to be honest with you. Oh, well, I didn't mean to go all the way over there. Oh, God. I mean, we have the point at the moment. At least it seems we do. There, see, I had that before. That was my laser beam special majiggy. Need to get this guy out of here. Big shielded sheriff man over here. What was that? Okay, he died. There's like barely any music or sound or... do the opponents even know what they're supposed to do? They're supposed to be getting over here and dealing with us, but they're just kind of not. You see what I mean? There's no sense of impact when I hit these guys. I'm just chasing after him and it's working. And they're just getting launched back. It's literally just like Super Smash Flash impact. It's really weird for a LEGO game, I have to say, because LEGO games are usually pretty good about giving you a sense of impact when you're hitting. I have dynamite. That's a pizza man. I keep forgetting I have a dash move, because it's not really useful. I mean, I guess maybe in certain situations it would be useful. But what that situation is, I couldn't tell you. Have my rocket hand. See, what's happening? It doesn't feel like I'm winning. It doesn't feel like I'm doing anything. It just feels like I'm standing here flinging my fish around. Also, up on the D-pad jumps. That's weird. I think we won. Is that Elvira? I don't know what's happening. I'm so confused. But I think I was the best again. Who's playing this game? Where else is this game available that I'm able to play with these people? I'm the baguette? Is that a baguette? That's a baguette? I'm taking a screenshot of that. That's just funny. Choose your theme. As you brawl, you'll earn studs. I know all about those. Studs will unlock new items from your chosen theme until you complete the set. You can change themes at any time, so no pressure. Theme of what? Like, what theme are we to- Oh, choose a theme. Alien Conquest, Castle, Hidden Side, Jurassic World, just straight up Jurassic World, Monkey Kid, Ninjago, Ninjago Prime, Ninjago Seabound, Pirate, Space, Video, and Western. I'm gonna have to go with Jurassic World, just because that's just Jurassic World. Oh. Wait, can I be Chris Pratt? Where is he? Oh, there's What's-His-Nuts. Where's Chris Pratt? I want to play as Chris Pratt. Life Finds a Way. Oh, these are the guys from the Jurassic Park movies. Is that Jeff Goldblum? Yeah, it's Ian Malcolm. I want to be Jeff Goldblum. I want to be Jeff Goldblum. Do I have him? I don't understand what's happening. Change theme. Oh, yep, there was Chris Pratt for like half a second. I can get Claire. No, can I? I don't. Shock prod. Okay. I just want Jeff Goldblum. How do I get Jeff Goldblum? He's very sweaty. I don't know what just happened. Oh! Bro, what is going on? This is one of those games where it's literally just throwing everything at me and not really explaining anything. Do I have them? I can make a new custom guy. There's those three. I unlocked the baguette guy and I don't know where he is. What's this on the left? I can't go over there. So let's see. Okay, yeah, there's baguette guy with his fish, and there's video game champ. Is that ninja? Okay. I want to go back. I don't want to be in here. I think I just... Yep, I made another guy. It's not what I meant to do. Can I delete my guy? I don't think I can delete my guy. But I can do this, and I can make... Give me something cool here. Give me something that'll make me go, haha. It's a little weird that all I have is fish. Like, I haven't unlocked any other weapon yet. Yeah, you. Sure. We'll go with you. Save and exit. I don't think we can delete these. Which is interesting. Go over to the champion. I'm so lost. Like, you have no clue. I have no idea what I'm doing. It says I have 10. Oh, that's just 10 unchecked items, I guess. Okay, so what's this then? A very low resolution. That looks straight up off like the DS or the Game Boy Advance, like a pre-rendered thing. Okay, so that was that. We got help. Yeah, I would like help. Unlocks. Choose a theme to unlock exclusive minifigs, power-ups, and more. The better you brawl, the more studs you earn. Collecting studs helps you- It's a battle pass! Okay. Interesting. Play through every theme to collect all the content. You can switch your theme at any time. Earn bonus studs for playing in a party. Watch for special events to earn even more studs. So it's a battle pass, basically. Okay, that explains it a little bit. Maybe. All melee weapons have the same damage and range. Choose a light, medium, and heavy power-up. Victory dance. Oh, you can edit the name. Okay. I'm guessing it's just like a bunch of preset names you can choose. Let's see. Oh, I did it wrong. Brawlers. Edit with the Y button. Okay, yeah, we can change it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Spectacular gamer. That's me. I am the spectacular gamer. And I know what I'm doing in here. Let's take a look in collection. Okay, so we can view... I see, from each thing. From each separate theme. So... What was it on just then? Just all? So are you guys from a theme? Or are you just like... Champion Mastery? Are you from one of these themes, or are you just like the generic guys? I guess they're just the generic guys, right? Hidden Side, Alien... Yeah, these... Pretty certain that you have to click on all to view, like, the generic guys, which is kind of interesting. But there's a lot. There's a lot of different unlockables in here. And I'm gonna guess they're gonna update this over time? To include more, maybe? I don't know. It's weird. But again, it's like a battle pass, so... It's interesting, to say the least. I guess let's go back in... What's in party? Oh, there it is. There's Chris Pratt. Free-for-all or online cross-play enabled. Oh. What? I didn't click on anything. Enter code. I literally just scroll down to enter code and it brings that up. Interesting. So when I- that's in party, so when I went on Brawl, was that CPUs? Or is this with friends? It's weird. This is weird. This is indeed a party mode. Okay, so this is if I want to team up with my friends. Cool. Am I the only person who bought this on Switch? Oh. Yeah, sure. Am I, like, literally the only person who bought this game on Switch, and everybody else is- just happens to be playing on PC? I imagine probably. Now that I know that there's crossplay, let me take a look. Let me just Google search Lego Brawls. It says arcade game. Oh yeah, sure enough, it's on Steam. So I guess it came to Steam first. Oh! It was released exclusively for Apple Arcade in September of 2019. But it's on like everything now, I guess. It's got an 8 out of 10 on Steam. I don't know what September 2nd, 2022, it came out on Steam. So I guess everybody's playing it there and I just bought it on Switch like a dumbass, but... Hey, I don't know, this is weird. I also don't know what specials I have because I just did random for this character. But, here we go, Spectacular Gamer. And we're going to Jurassic World. Every minifig for themselves. I'm curious, actually. Let me look how much this is on Steam. That's a dinosaur! I don't see the... It's 40 bucks. Did I spend 40 bucks on this for Switch? I guess I did. This does not feel like it's worth 40 bucks. This feels like it should be free to play, if I'm being honest with you. It feels completely like it should be free to play. What is going on, by the way? Am I supposed to be just fighting anybody? I got him stuck in a corner. Just beat him up with my fish. Hey, whatever works, you know? Whatever works. Who on earth has... Who's playing this? And how did I only just learn of its existence, like... Well, I'll be honest. I forgot that this game was coming out. I knew I pre-ordered it. But I forgot that it was coming out. And then I just got an Amazon notification one day. Like, hey, this game is coming out. Because its release date was originally, like, way later on Amazon. And then it was just like, yeah, no, it's coming out now. So, here you go. I was like, okay, game's coming out. Oh, it's the ball thing from the movie. I'm struggling here. I don't know if I'm doing it. Oh, well, it's gone now. I have my dinosaur. Never mind. I'm in a rocket. Neat. I'm in second, apparently. Unsure how, but I am apparently in second place. So that's neat. Oh, I'm now in third place. Oh, that's a dinosaur. Alright. Yeah, you do your thing, bud. Tell me about the pizza guy. And I died! I think that's officially the first time I've died. To be honest with you, I don't believe I have died before this. And I also cannot get in there, which is just a pain. Am I trying to fight a dinosaur right now? I feel like that's a bad idea. Is there anybody around here? Oh, they're getting chased out there. Can we go out there? Oh, no, I jumped up. Okay. Hello. Oh, I'm teleporting. I am so confused by everything in this game, if I'm being honest. This guy's just Minecraft sleeping right now. While I'm rolling around in a ball. Oh, my ball's gone. Okay, now that guy's in a ball. Hello, friends. I am here now. I stole your kill. Euros! I could go for a gyro. I could. It's annoying that the melee weapon, the fish is like just, oh, yep, just slash away. There's no real skill to any of this, which I guess was to be expected. It's a Lego fighting game, but I'm dead. I don't know, and it was Alien Avenger again. That guy turned into a pig. I am very confused. Not sure if I've made that clear enough, that I am completely confused. Also, I went through there perfectly fine that time. And my rocket fist exploded. I have a dinosaur now. Okay, cool. Rocket. And also rocket. Cool. I'm in third place, but you know what? That's honestly fine. I'll take third. I'm not taking that as a defeat. I'm still on the podium. I don't care. I'm still on the damn podium. In a normal situation, anyway. Yeah, okay, that was... There I am. Third place podium, let's go. Spectacular Gamer, indeed. I am once again the only person on Switch. And I got 6 studs. There's gotta be a better way of getting studs. That's... Oh, wait, there we go. It went up a little bit. Whatever. I am so very confused. This game is weird. And of course, Jeff Goldblum is really far down the battle pass. That's unfortunate. Did I get something? Oh, I got pants! Oh, I got someone's pants. Okay, hi Chris Pratt. I don't remember the guy's the character's name. That's Chris Pratt. It's Chris Pratt. I'm gonna leave now. This game is weird. This game is very weird, and I really don't know how to feel about it. I bought it thinking it was a platform fighter, like a typical platform fighter. It's not. It's actually more like a battle royale mixed with a little bit of a platform fighter. Is there pay to win elements? Can you buy global rankings? Okay. Okay, hang on. I thought I was in 7th place overall in the world, but no. I have 15. These guys have probably been playing since since 2019 when the game came out. But yeah, is there a pay to win thing? Can you buy the studs for the battle pass? I have no clue. Oh, that's why I couldn't hear a damn thing. No, the music's turned all the way down for some reason. Okay. Switch or all. Cool. Neat. Yeah, I'm really confused by this game. I am not even gonna front. I don't get it. But it wasn't the worst thing I've ever played. It wasn't the best, but it wasn't the worst thing in the world, I gotta say. So with that, I think that's gonna go ahead and do it for this quick play. Let me know if you guys know anything about this game. Maybe there's something I'm just not getting, but I don't know. Just let me know. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.